My name is BeLlA Thorne, and this is the story of the time I found out I have dyslexia. I remember when I started first grade. Right away, it was awful because I couldn't read as well as the other kids. My brain mixed up letters like B and D and M and W.